In this video, I'm going to show you the editing preferences of fade-in and how they can help you speed up your writing. Take a look. Hi, this is Bela from the Writer's Territory, and today I'll walk you through the different settings in the editing preferences dialog in fade-in. To open the dialog, go to fade-in preferences and go to the editing tab. Autocomplete typing. Choose whether you want fade-in to give you suggestions about character names, scene headings and the like from your word list. Autocomplete next character. This can be quite useful when you're going back and forth between two characters a lot when writing your dialogue. If checked, fade-in will try to guess your next character so you don't have to type it every time. Spell checking. Fade-in indicates words with a red underline that it didn't find in the dictionary. Auto-capitalize first word. You can choose to capitalize every first word of a sentence if you want to do so. Auto-correct double caps. When you're typing very fast, sometimes the second letter of a word gets capitalized as well. Check this box if you want to have that corrected automatically. Smart quotes. Choose if you want fade-in to change your quotes to so-called typographic quotes or smart quotes, or if you want to stay with the regular double quotes. Smart selection. When you're deleting or moving words, fade-in will automatically check if you're not leaving any unnecessary spaces behind. Enable fountain copy and paste. Here you can enable copying and pasting of selected text as fountain formatted scripted from the right mouse button context menu. If you'd like to know more about fountain, go to fountain.io or writersterritory.com. If you want to learn more about different fade-in tools and functions, look for more articles and videos on writersterritory.com or on my YouTube channel. If you're missing something, drop me a quick message and tell me what you've been looking for that I should include in future articles and videos. If you like this video and you're here for the first time, please subscribe to my channel. I want to help you find the perfect writing software for you and help you with problems and questions you might have about the software you already own, so you can go back to your writing as quickly as possible and spread the important stories and messages you want to share with others and hopefully enrich other people's lives. If you want to get in contact with me, the links are down below. Just drop me a message and I'll respond as quickly as I can. Have fun writing, everybody. See you. Bye.